What's up, you guys? The 2012 movie Ted is back on FX today.
Oh, man, Elijah. I knew FX would air one of those again. I know, Disney Channel. I thought the same thing. I thought the same thing, but looks like FX has got a crazy over Seth MacFarlane, Miley Kunis, and Mark Wahlberg's movie. So yes, it says, 30 years after his childhood wish brought his beloved teddy bear to his life, a man's close attachment to the talking toy prevents him from making the emotional leap from boyhood to adulthood. Oh man, so yes. As Mark plays the character of John Bennett, Seth plays his the voice of Ted, and Myla plays the character of Lori Collins. If you want more FX and Disney Channel content, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also turn on your post notifications. More FX and Disney Channel content coming your way soon. And yes, you can. It's for those of you not at home, this is rated R. There's also the unrated version, but you have to buy it. So yeah. The following program is rated TV-MA-LSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised. FX movie.
The following program is rated TV-MA-LSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
TV-MA-LSV. So yes, you guys, Patrick Stewart is the narrator in the film. Here we have the Universal, the logo. Disney's Ghost Captions. Universal, 100th anniversary. Universal, 100th anniversary. Comcast Captions. Some old Captions Spanish.
It has been said that magic vanished from our world a long time ago, and that humanity can no longer fulfill its desires.
And by the way, what do you think about that Thunder Buddy song? That Thunder Buddy song was so hilarious. No wonder.
Is
the
story of a little boy.
No wonder.
And a magical Christmas wish that changed his life forever.
Where's your paper? It better not go back and
hide
the TV. I
already know. In a town just outside Boston. It was Christmas Eve, and all the children were
behind the TV. I still get it.
That special time of year.
And friends, coming up next. See you guys later. Love you guys. Bye-bye.